Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to tell you about using SQL credentials in Microsoft SQL Server as opposed to Windows credentials. Let's go to the computer for an example. I'm going to open up the SQL Management Studio. I'm going to start all programs. Let's find Microsoft SQL Server. We'll run the SQL Server Management Studio. Now, you have two ways to log into a SQL database. Number one is by using SQL credentials, and number two is by using Windows credentials. This will work on a server that has a mixed mode installation that allows you to use either one of those two. Now, the way that you do this is by when you're connecting to your server, you have your server name there, and you can choose either to use Windows authentication, which is going to use the username that you're currently logged into the Windows computer, or you could use SQL Server authentication, which means you have to have a user that has been created for you by the database administrator. Now, I'm logging in as SA, which is a default user for SQL Server. I'm just going to type in that password. Let me close out this little box. This is for the SA user on my database. Now, I've just logged into that database using SQL Server credentials rather than using the username that I was logged into the server as. It's that easy. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just told you about using SQL Server credentials rather than Windows credentials to log into a SQL database.